evil. They sent me here to Vietnam to kill innocent people. My mother wrote me, said the president, he doesn't care. He trying to leave the footprints of America here. They say we're trying to stop Chinese expansion, but I ain't seen no Chinese since we landed. Sent my whole entire unit thinking we could win against the Viet Cong guerrillas there in Gia Dinh. I didn't sign up to kill women or any children. For every enemy soldier, we killing six civilians. Yeah, and it ain't right to me. I ain't got enough of motherfucking fighting me. It frightens me, and I just wanna see my son and moms. But over here, they dropping 7 million tons of bombs. I spend my days dodging all these booby traps and mines, and at night, praying to God that I get back alive. And I'm forced to sit back and wonder why I was a part of Operation Rolling Thunder. In a foxhole with 9 months left here. Jungle like the fucking harbinger of death here.